Miss Taylor. I'm in class 1R. And this is my brother.
My name is Suleiman.
Look at my name is
Suleiman.
Okay, let's forget about that. Today we're going to be doing an experiment with plants. Usually plants grow from
seeds.
Yeah. But sometimes they grow from leaves. So, let's get started. We will need a battle plant, water, container, and scissors. And you know what scissors are? Sharp! So, we're going to carefully cut off a stem. We got the stem. Now I'm going to pull the big leaves off it. Don't leave the small leaf. Uh-oh, we pulled too much off. I think that's enough. I'm not going to pull anymore. So, let's just place this at the top.
By the windowsill.
Okay, so let's go do it.
Take it to the window.
Now we will watch it grow over the next week. Hello, I'm back, and it has not been too long till the root has grown. So, there's a small root here, and if you can see it, it's here. I'm gonna stick it out. And it's here,